Hey folks, Roland Martin here. Today's fishing destination is Toledo Bend Reservoir, the Pendleton Bridge, and we're going to fish for some crappie. I'm fishing today with Jimmy Houston and Shane Johnson, a local crappie expert. Now, I've never been a crappie expert, not ever. I don't claim to be, but now with the Forward Facing Sonar, and now with my new turret system I'm going to show you about, and now with my good favorite rod crappie system and rod and reel, hey, I'm a crappie expert. I can go out now and catch my own fish, and I'm going to show you, I think you could do the same thing. Okay, starting with this system. First of all, Forward Facing Sonar allows you to take this transducer right here, and you can now move the transducer with this pedal. I can lock the trolling motor in on the bridge piling, for example, like we did today with Shane and John and Jimmy, and we're going to hold that straight, and then I'm going to take the transducer with the turret system, and I'm going to adjust it underneath the pilings and now locate schools of crappie. Once I locate the schools of crappie, here's what Shane has really come up with. Shane has got a system. It's called the flag system, and I'll show you on the video what it is. A flag system is really nothing more than a fluorocarbon leader on some braided line, and look what I have out here. I have a flag on the line. Look at this flag. See the flag? That flag is a big part of this whole system, and Shane will tell you all about it because he's really a crappie expert and he can catch them right and left. For the jig, there's a combination of jigs we're going to use, and of course a little 10-pound test of fluorocarbon leader. Hey, we're going to light them up. We're going to make you a crappie expert. Let's join us on the lake.
It's easy to see.
See how easy it is to replicate? It's really easy for you to get your bait down the right depth. As long as you keep that flag right out of the water, it's a big one. Roland's got one.
The Roland caught this way up there. That's something besides the crappie, I bet.
That's the problem.
Bending that little rod, I thought it might be a bass.
Quite bass.
You'll often catch 10 fish, everything out here.
White bass, largemouth bass.
Oh, that's a problem. Now we're talking, son.
That's full grown.
That's what we're talking about. Now, Shane, what would that weigh?
That's a pound, 4 or 5 ounces.
Okay.
Yeah.
A pound. When you talk about a slab crappie, you're talking about a pound and a half?
Yeah. Big, 2 pounders, you know, once a week on this lake. But that's on this bridge, that's average. Now, you're not going to catch 80 fish on this bridge.
Now, what's the limit? You come here for the
quality. 25 per person.
That's both Texas or?
Correct.
Okay. Yeah. My license is Texas. So
you put out, what I do I put brush piles out, we get our numbers off the brush pile, and then we come in here and get quality.
Okay.
Yeah. And that's a good quality fish there. We're going to let her go.
Credit card number?
Go back down.
I'm trying to do this. There's some right on them poles, right on that outside pole. Let me play with this one.
It's Johnson, right? Shane Johnson?
Yeah. Shane Johnson.
Yep, they got some right
Big Johnson.
Right Big Johnson. You got the Big Johnson.
There he is.
Hey, what you got, Jimmy?
Hey, folks.
Where's your net?
Hey, okay, now what we got?
No net?
Fishing Toledo Bend, and the noise you hear out there is
swinging.
Oh, looky there, it's a good way to start. The noise you hear is a highway. We are on. Well, that's pretty. You talk about eat it. I mean, he ate
look
it.
At
look at that.
I just hit that
crappie magic jig.
One just hit
got a little sickle tail on there, lucky sickle. And I'm telling you, that's a nice crappie right there.
Well, now it's the afternoon. Shane Johnson, it bless his heart, he had to go. He's got a big guide service down on the Louisiana coast, and so he had to leave. And so I'm going back out by myself. I'm gonna meet Jimmy out there on the bridge, and so let's go fishing. I have my rods all set up, and I'm gonna try it my own way. I have my own boat now, and I have an active target system. It's the Lowrance active target. This morning we were using Jimmy's boat, and he had a different system with the Garmin system. Anyway, I'm ready to go. Let's get after him. Hmm. Boy, that's a good school right here. See it on the depth finder? It's really, really a good school. Really, really a good school. I'll show you on the depth finder. It's really perfect. It's what I call a real good school. Okay. What we have here. Okay. Right around 30 foot. I'll come back around a little bit. Look at those crappie. Look at these crappie right here. Boy, there's a whole bunch of them right there in that one scuff spot. And they're kind of close to that. I'll get a little bit farther out. Okay, now that big thing there, that's that end piling. So they're all around 20, 25 foot deep around the base of it. And they're a little bit farther forward than that. So I'm gonna get a little farther forward and put it in spot lock. And then see what happened. Look at that school right there. Woo, son. I got it in spot lock, okay. Let's see what I can do here. Okay. Okay, there we go. That's a good one. I got one now. I don't know what it is. A big old crappie. Yes, sir. Nice crappie. Look at that. I see a big old school of crappie on the depth finder. Big old school of crappie. There, I'll show you on this. They're down around 25 foot in the shade of this thing. I'll have to show you where they are. That's a decent one. But there's really a bunch of them right here. I'll get up a little farther and I'll put it in a spot lock. And I'll get it down to the bottom. Now watch this front depth finder. I'll get it just to the right of that piling. I'll get out a little bit farther. And these crappie are right in here. They're out to the right of it, yeah. 5 and 10 foot out. Actually right here. I think I can get them right here. I think it's just straight up and down, straight underneath the boat. There we go. That's a good one. Oh yeah, now we're talking. Now we're talking. I don't know what it is, but it's a good fish. That's a good one, son. I dropped it right down. I can see the thing on the depth finder. Perfect. Oh yeah. Look at that. It's a big old schooler. It's a drum, a school of drum. A school of drum. Holy moly. Drum. Holy moly. Huh. I don't know. Well, we're not catching them as good as we were with Shane. I guess we're not fishing the right ones. Well, it's getting late in the afternoon. I think I'm going to go find Jimmy. But we've had a heck of a day here on Toledo Bend, fishing the Pendleton Bridge area around Manny, Louisiana. You know, crappie fishing, Shane Johnson style. It was pretty cool because we put the flags on the line and to tell you how deep we were. We used the Forward Facing Sonar to locate them on the cross members of the bridge, and that was all very productive. And we swam those little bitsy blitsy 32nd an ounce jigs just slowly, just not any speed at all, just slowly along the bridge pylons. Anyway, that along with the new spike at the sonic coat, I could see what was happening on the Forward Facing Sonar. I tell you, you don't have to be an expert to use sort Forward Facing Sonar and catch a bunch of crappie. In fact, in the next segment, I'm gonna take you down to Florida, and I'm gonna take you down to a Lake Garcia. It's a lake in the headwaters chain of lakes, near where I guide a lot. Hey, I found a school of crappie in one of the deep holes. Hey, you're gonna see some good action here.